I'm Bob Baker, president of Key Polymer Corporation. Our company was founded in 1959 to develop and to manufacture a wide range of adhesives and specialty chemicals. For all of these 50 years, water-based coatings and adhesives have been among our core competencies. Today, we operate one of the largest water-based adhesives and coatings compounding resources in the northeastern United States. Welcome to a video tour of this section of our business. Key Polymer's facilities are at the junction of I-93 and I-495, 30 minutes from either Boston Logan Airport or the Boston Manchester Airport. The plant you are about to tour routinely makes products on a toll basis for many global companies. The 160,000 square foot facility is located on a 10-acre site, and it's fully staffed and well equipped for this business. Key Polymer can handle both solids and liquids in bulk. Here, bulk super sacks of raw material are being prepared for transfer to a production vessel. We have vessels to produce batch sizes of 5, 20, 40, and 80 drums. Additionally, Key Polymer handles materials not normally used in a paper or a textile manufacturing facility. We have the systems in place to process hazardous raw materials, including water-based products containing solvents. Tank truck loading and unloading piping is insulated and heat traced to prevent freezing in cold weather. Rail cars are unloaded inside of our heated warehouse. Through dedicated piping, water-based polymer emulsions are pumped to our bulk storage tanks from these tankers or from rail cars. We have hard piped and installed pumps for every one of our 27 bulk storage tanks. Each of the bulk storage tanks are piped to the 13 mixed tanks. The receiving of all of our latex goes to a bulk receiving area. This same bulk piping and pumping enables our production staff to reduce waste. A process logic controller, or a PLC, enables our batch makers, with a push of a button, to set the target weight, open all of the correct valves, and start the pump in the bulk storage system to charge the mixed tanks. All of our mixed tanks are on scales. The signal from the scale causes the PLC to shut off when the proper weight is reached. This system assures that the exact required weight of each bulk raw material will be delivered to the mixing tank. Once material has been pumped into the tank, the PLC then purges the line with air and water, assuring that future batches will be supplied through a clean line. The mixing in our tanks is designed to assure a complete and uniform blending of the product. Key Polymer is equipped to handle viscosities up to 50,000 centipoises. We are also able to do wet grinding. The facility is equipped with a modern demineralized water treatment system that assures product consistency. This station allows one operator to fill 8 drums to standard weight, managed by the process logic controller. All manufacturing supervisors are located on the production floor. Our production scheduling and maintenance teams work very closely with each other. Dan O is Key Polymer's operations director.
We're a very close-knit group of professionals working together as one team. Each of us is accustomed to meeting the customer's very specific requirements. Most of our staff have been with the company over 10 years. This depth of experience has proven to be a real asset to our customers.
Our quality control lab is adjacent to the production area. Here, we perform a wide variety of physical and performance tests. Mark Wanthel is Key Polymer's Vice President for Technology.
Key Polymer produces high-quality products for our customers. Here at Key, we operate an ISO 9001 registered production facility and laboratory. We have the work practices and quality systems already in place that you would expect from a manufacturing partner. Process and procedural customization is routinely offered to our toll clientele. We can adapt to meet your special material testing requirements. Our technicians are able to communicate in real time with your staff if you require statistical process controls. Document what you need us to do, and we'll deliver the highest quality to you.
Key Polymer has its own wastewater pretreatment facility, which operates under license from the Greater Lawrence Sanitary District. Our tank truck and rail car infrastructure enable high volume receiving of raw materials and shipping of finished product. This further assures timely production, swift fulfillment of orders, and worldwide shipping. On-time delivery performance consistently exceeds 99%. We are satisfying the production needs of customers with annual offtake ranging from 25,000 to over 12 million pounds each year. Turnover is near zero, and as Dan stated, most of the production staff have been associated with this company for over 10 years. Locker rooms and lunch areas are clean and meticulously maintained, a tangible demonstration of management's commitment to this loyal workforce. All company activities are conducted in accordance with current ISO standards. Call us today to discuss your requirements. Each application will be carefully and thoroughly evaluated. Key Polymer's goal is to provide you with a customized solution that will save you time and increase your productivity.